I don't ever want to see you or your stupid face again.